really Indian. Indian style jewelry, hair, and everything, as you can see. And yes, really excited to be here tonight.
Okay, kya expect kar rahe ho function se?
I heard that Madhur Dixit is dancing tonight. She's performing, and she's one of my favorite. And I'm really looking forward to see her tonight. Nahi, aaj nahi. Actually, I wasn't supposed to be here tonight, but it was just a last minute decision to make it for event.
Yes.
I think Madhur Dixit. Yes. Yes. I really like the song from Devdas, which she was wearing the most heaviest garko choli, right? Yeah. So the green one when she was pregnant. That was one of my favorite songs. Aja. Okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah, sorry. Just can you ask your question again?
So, sir, you will also meet Salman Khan inside, maybe.
Oh, is he here? I didn't know.
So are you excited to meet him?
I haven't seen him after Big Boss, so if he's around, yes, definitely I'm gonna say hi and I'm gonna thank him again because of all what he has done for me in Big Boss. Yes, definitely. Thank you so much, guys. Well, right now I'm reading two scripts. I haven't decided which one I'm gonna sign, but hopefully very soon I'm gonna announce the next movie that I'm gonna work on. Very excited for it. Oh, haan, Holi is mera actually sabse favorite festival hai in India. I can't wait to play Holi. I love Holi. Yes. Haan ji. See, for me, Woman Days is another day to remind myself. It's a small reminder to thank and be grateful to God because I'm a woman and my superpower are just being a woman. And I think it's a day to celebrate it as a woman. Yes. Yeah. Thank you so much. Thank you.